Hey there, Spark fans, Rob Reynolds here. You may recall, not too long ago, I went to great lengths and great heights. I swinked and I sweated to bring you a completely reasonable demo video of the MyoWare muscle sensors. Now, if you recall, in that video, I was hooked up to a bunch of wires leading down to a microcontroller. And what you might not recall, or you might not even know, is that when connected, we were having some serious ground loop issues with that. Now, to get around that, we ran all my wires to a microcontroller. I believe it was an Artemis board. It may have been an ESP32. We transferred that data wirelessly to a second microcontroller connected to our computer so that we could read or visualize the data coming in. Now, this worked and it eliminated the ground loop, but to be honest, it was kind of a chore. So to get around that, to help make things for you, the user, easier, cooler, and much more fun, we're introducing this, the new MyoWare Wireless Shield. This board is designed to take readings from the MyoWare 2.0 muscle sensor and wirelessly transmit that sensor data via its ESP32 room 32E. The board takes an input voltage of 5 volts via its USB Type-C connector with an output voltage of 3.3 volts either through the RT9080 voltage regulator over, say, the VIN or via the quick connectors. It can also be powered by the included 3.7 volt 40 milliampere rechargeable battery with a max current charge of 1C, which can be charged thanks to the onboard MCP73831 single-cell LiPo charger IC. It's got ESD protection diodes for the USB data lines and ideal diodes for protection on the VBAT and VUSB nets. And if you're still able to make things go sideways, there's a resettable PTC fuse rated at 6 volts, 500 milliamps. It's got two switches, an on-off switch, and a switch to select your power source. There's a CH340 USB to serial converter, two quick connectors, 2.2K pull-up resistors in the I2C line, a pair of tiny buttons, one for reset and one that's a general purpose or bootloader button, LEDs for power, charge status, envelope, and one that's user-definable, plus half a dozen jumpers for the power LED, USB shield, reference pin, raw EMG output, envelope detector output, and the I2C pull-up resistors. The board measures 2.5 by 1.5 inches, or 63.5 by 38 millimeters, and weighs in at just over half an ounce, or just under 15 grams, so it shouldn't be too taxing on your muscles. This wireless shield opens up a world of possibilities. Now, we've all seen athletes being tested for different things, and strength and movement and things like that. I'm picturing athletes on a treadmill doing the Max O2 testing. I know this is testing something different, but just the freedom of movement, the unencumbered movement they would have without all those wires coming off, would be very freeing and I think would get better results. Now, I do want to stress, we are not a medical device company. This is not intended to diagnose, treat, or cure anything at all, but perhaps boredom, because this thing is so much fun. Now, I want to give you a little demonstration and show you how easy it is to get this set up and working. Let me get some and put them someplace. That's better. Now, setup and receiving data is so simple with this thanks to the examples in the MyoWare library. The examples that I'm talking about are the BLE central and the BLE peripheral. Now, the central will get loaded onto your receiving board as connected to your computer or however you're going to receive your data. The peripheral sketch gets loaded on to your wireless shield. If you happen to have more than one wireless shield, oh, look at that. All you have to do is go into the sketch and make sure you give them different names. And it doesn't matter what. You can call them Sensor 1 and Sensor 2, Hans and Franz, John Cena and Dwayne Johnson, whatever you want. Just make sure they have different names. Once that's done and they're all uploaded to the receiver and the senders, you turn on your wireless shields and you give them about 5 seconds. Da-da-da-da-da. They'll do their thing. They'll get up and running. After that, you're going to turn on or reset your receiving shield. All right, so we can see we're connected. We've got two connected. One, two. Look at that. Excellent. Now, this is cool, and it shows a lot of data streaming by really quickly. But what's really fun is to switch from the serial monitor to the serial plotter. Because then, yeah, you can really see. Oh, look at that. Whoop, we've got that one. We've got that one. We've got them both. Oh, look at that. This is great if you're rehabbing. Again, not a medical device, but if you're at home rehabbing, I recently had surgery on a clavicle to remove a plate that was put in from a previous surgery from a bike accident, which strangers and witnesses said was spectacular. Anyway, had that removed, so I wasn't able to use this arm for a little bit. It's back, I'm rehabbing it. and I want to make sure that I'm using things evenly between left and right. So it's great for something like this. I can watch, and I can see I'm still using my right a little bit more than the left. That's okay. I'll get back to even. Now, I've currently got two sensors hooked up. This board, the shields, you can use up to four at once, which is great. Having spent my life as a dancer, my most developed muscles are my glutes. I'm gonna spare you that video, or maybe I'm gonna charge you extra for it. I haven't decided yet. But anyway, you can use up to four at a time with this sensor, of these sensors, which is really cool and really easy. Like I said, so simple. More than one sensor, change its name, and that's all there is to it. Now, of course, you can move on from there. The shield has quick connectors, so you can add multiple sensors if you want to do an O2 sensor or something. You know, just really monitor everything around you and see how you're performing. This can do it. So cool. So I think that's about all I have for this. I should have gotten one of those shirts with the muscles painted on. Or maybe I should have gone to the gym instead of New Orleans. Oh well, that's neither here nor there. So if you want to get more into this, if you want the freedom to be able to flex around, work with this, test your muscle strength, your flexion, this is what you need, the new MyoWare wireless shields. You can get them over on our website, and if you get these, then you're officially allowed to spell gains with a Z. Yeah! Until next time, stay safe, be kind, and happy hacking. Yep, it sure was. Now, I want to stress that this is, we are not a medical, let me start again. Imagine the freedom, the unencumbered